shovel, and hit over top. This can be here, here, here. You could hook, you could palm, you could beak, you could do three stooges like this, whatever you want. One, here, two, three, and four. One, and two. So here we wind up here, that causes him to turn. So we're gonna put the bottom of this foot behind the knee and just drop this down, right? This is enough to get us wherever it is that we wanna wind up. Okay? We drop that back and fade it in. See, that causes him to turn. Maybe you knee this line here and stomp that down. See where this is? This can choke, this can drop him clean back. You can hit from behind, whatever it is that. Now I'm gonna drop that back and just connect it. See him move? Right, we could take it this way too and drop him clean down like that. And go to work here. Okay? Sorry, good morning. Okay? Here we go. You steal the socks and give it to me.